Hello friends, and in this particular video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 141, so let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw it like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 141 by 1. Will you get the remainder as 0 on performing division? The answer is yes. On performing division, you will get the remainder as 0. So because you will get the remainder as 0 on performing division, you can say 1 is the factor of 141. Okay, so 1, I will write it over here in the factor list of 141. And with the help of this 1, we can also determine another factor for 141. How? 1 into what times is 141? 1 into 141 times, so 141 will also be the factor automatically. Okay, after 1 comes is your 2. If you divide 141 by 2, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is no, because it is an odd number. Okay, so 2 is not a factor. After 2, we'll try it with 3. Can 3 divide 141 completely? Let's check. 3 4s are 12. 2 1. Yes, 3 can divide. So 3 is a factor, and 3 into what times? 3 into 47 times. So 47 will also be the factor. Okay. Now one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row or in the last row, you have got a prime number over here. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row or in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 141 will be 1, 3, 47 and 141. So this was all about factors of the number 141. So if you found the video helpful, please do that like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.